never. I'm excited.
It looks like a very sexy concept. I'm here for it.
This. That had it for me.
Oh,
Timmy. I think I'm gonna say it. Say something.
Oh my gosh.
Holy. From Mammia Mia to this.
Roll.
So he's a man.
A whole manja.
Prepare me for that.
What? The whispering.
I know, there's like a whispering.
Way.
I think that's what this like.
What?
That hurt.
That shit hurt.
What is her insane?
They're really insane.
He is so.
Oh, I like his voice. Okay, so now
I like his voice. Green.
There's so many different like themes, but like they're all so like,
oh. So like, what is this transition from red to green? What is this clearly for? Like,
Christmas.
They're so insane.
I haven't heard this yet, but the song is great.
I am sorry.
What was for man?
I'm like surprised they went so. Like they went low key. They went low key with the chorus too, though.
Yeah. Oh shit, okay, go off.
Whoa! Jackson has made it. He's approved in his grave.
That was so cool.
Yeah. Chad is really doing that. He's the matinee, I think. She's jealous. We don't.
Dancing.
Oh. Road is like, am I in five of that black suit though?
Oh, whoa.
Oh, that was. Oh. Okay, wow. SF9 really just did that.
Okay.
Whoa! I'm just thinking about Mama Mia, like.
Right? I'm just like, dang.
Nothing prepared me for that chorus. Like, that's all I can say.
They said, fuck Mama Mia.
Whoa. This song is that bitch.
It's like, really that bitch.
Like, it's just that bitch.
Like, they were really bold with it. Like, the music video, like, the colors, the vocals, the song.
We didn't look at any of the teasers, but like.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, I just saw the title
and it was like dark and sexy, yeah. And I was like, okay. I didn't expect it to be like
this. I'm
so taken aback. Like, I don't know what to say.
SF9, keep it coming.
Yes.
Y'all are doing a great job. Anyways, thank you for watching. Make sure to
like, comment,
and subscribe.
Bye.